So guys, we're going to show you guys how to make andesite casing, something really really simple to make. So all you need is stripped birch log or any type of stripped log. Get yourself your andesite alloy and just tap it on there, and there you go, you have yourself some andesite casing. Simple as that, guys. I hope that helps. If it does, don't forget to like the video, and I'll see you in the next one. Have a great day.